In last class, we learn about different parts of plant. Now, we will today see how new plants grow from seeds. Most plants grow from seeds. A seed has a baby plant inside it. A plant needs light, air, and water to grow. It also needs soil. You can see here in this picture how new plants grow from seeds. Inside to the soil, you can see the seed. And here, water is supplied to it. Slowly, slowly from the seed, it starts to germinate. Enough light and air helps to this seed to grow into a plant. Now we will see different types of plants. There are many different types of plant. First one, big and tall plants are called trees. Generally, tree has thick stem. Examples of trees are apple, coconut, gulmohar, banyan. These are the examples of trees. Now, some plants are smaller than trees. They are called shrubs. Shrubs have woody stems. Examples are rose, hibiscus, sunflower, marigold. Now, herbs are small plants which have weak stems, like spinach, mint, coriander, grass, etc. Some plants cannot stand up like trees. They need help to stand straight. These plants are called climbers. Examples are grapevine, bee plant, pea plant, etc. Some plants grow along the ground. They are called creepers. Examples are watermelon, pumpkin, etc.